Strange tracks. Something passed this way. Something huge.
Hell, this is grim. The hunters became the prey.
The bodies are uneaten.
They weren't killed for their meat.
Spectres did this. Their stains are everywhere.
If this keeps up, there won't be a wolf left in New England.
It forced its way through here, dug up all the wolves.
And plucked them out.
Here, I found something.
If the beast did this, then it must be bloody enormous.
If the beast did this, then it must be corporeal. Not even the younglings survived.
What could have done this?
Vengeance. Vengeance incarnate. Whatever butchered the wolves spoke as one, with many voices.
Many spirits in borrowed flesh. Could it be a scourge?
Yes, a scourge. Powerful and very angry.
Closer than I would have liked.
That howl, like many souls screaming as one.
I thought scourges were rare. Have you ever faced one?
Once. A trade ship into Bordeaux sank in a storm. The slaves came back as a scourge. To banish it, I made 50 pounds of bane powder and shot it with a cannon. By then, it had killed the captain and half the crew and the ship's owner. Tragic, really. There might be a way to open this door from the other side. Fancy that. A body. And there are teeth marks.
He's not letting being dead get in his way, is he?
You're in its sight, Fred. Within gun range, Red. to me. It's about to shoot.
Not easily chewed.
It's on you. Safer, you must take it.
Why won't you come with us then?
The quickest you'll go ahead. We'll wait with food and shelter ready, then we'll all travel on together. Nicholas here shall walk with you. There be no better shot among us.
Do you agree, Doolan?
I'll do my best for you, Samuel. Of course I will. But if Thickskin says we'll be safe, I believe it.
In the wild, we carry these. Whistle for help if the need be great.
Someone is generous with her whistles.
Much use they were to this poor bugger.
If this Doolan fellow was meant to protect the missing group, I dread to think what became of them. Someone was here, some time ago. Take heart indeed.
Maybe they're still out there somewhere.
Maybe.
Papers. Half bond. Says here that Kate loved a woman named Deborah. But let her die. Younger Newsmith has a low opinion of herself.
She'd have to keep her love well hidden.
This is worse than an army grub. I'm not even hungry.
That makes one of us.
How is it? The hunger.
It eats at me. Like a meal that does not fill you up. I never understood how you could eat in the mornings.
I never understood how you could get about your day on an empty stomach.
You sound like my mother. She'd sit me at the table until I'd finished my plate. I'd let the flies have it before I'd give in.
Can he possibly imagine you being stubborn?
If my mother could see me now.
Do you wish to go back? Home?
We go where our work takes us. That's our home now. And yet home turns up around every corner.
How so?
My parents' house stood near the sugar mills. Before the fire took it, would they even know me? Would I know them?
We could go back, you know. After this, we could go to Cuba together.
First, let's face what lurks in the forest. More tracks. Our quarry came this way. This isn't over yet. Hugging all the fun.
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't have a working bridge now, could we?
This one is incomplete.
See anywhere that could help.
Keep searching here. Look, we're getting closer. Never learn, do they?
Your funeral!
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
There's a lock. I'm gonna need a key.
Red. The lost settlers, or what the beast has left of them.
God. They didn't stand a chance.
There is no God here.